as a team. Toronto struggling so far this year, 9-12, and remember they're not even playing in Toronto, they're in Tampa.